It's a Catholic church on the top of Bokor mountain, and it's the back, go at the back, the backyard. And here go up the hill. Let's check out what's there. Let's see. Wow, that's it. Yeah, the Catholic church. Go, amazing place. And you see this. As people make it. Just go on the top of this. Oh, you can just see. It's cold, is coming. It's maybe on the top. That is at the back of the Catholic church. Oh, it's a night view. Wow, amazing. Here you see, there's a church. It's church over here. Wow. Yeah, we can go down that way. They construct a new building. Wow. Let's go and check out there. Oh, it's cloudy. We can't see. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's amazing. Wow. Ooh. You can see there. Oh my goodness. What's so beautiful. And that's a way. It's a way. Wow. It's see the clouds, the cloud keep coming. Yes. Wow. I can just stand on the top there. This is scary. Okay, so. Here, go back. See, when you come, you guys, please be careful with that. You see the way? Ow. Hello, guy. The small one here. Ooh. It seems like people might get one. Which way? This way? This way. Better. Oops. Wow, we have to slow down over here. Wow. Which way? see a wonderful church. Who will keep this church last long? They abandoned this church already. You see? Wow. Let's see closer, look at the concrete. They may have the, it seems like a stone stick together. Yeah, one stone. But with cement and get a hole. Yeah. Yes, you guys have time, you can come. It's on the top of Bokor Mountain. Let's check it out. It's a nice place, and I don't know how long it will last because they are building a new one now, but not a new church, maybe the new apartment or okay, their business. Look at this. Oh, sheesh.